स्क्रीन दिसते? इन लास्ट टाइम वी हैव सीन द डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ लैक प्रोसेसिंग इन दैट हैंडमेड प्रोसेस, मैकेनाइज्ड हीट प्रोसेस एंड सॉल्वेंट प्रोसेस. These are the various types of lac, seed lac, button lac, shell lac, and garnet lac. So final product which is sold in the market, that is the shell lac. The importance of lac insect in that resin is the major important component of that lac product, resin, that then dye and wax. Then today we see the various natural enemies, includes insect pest as well as vertebrate enemies, which may cause yield loss in a lac production, or major constraints in a lac production. The enemies of lac insect may be broadly grouped into two types: insect parasites and predators, and non-insect enemies. In non-insect, mainly vertebrate predators, in that monkeys, squirrels, rats, lizards, birds, etc. So lac insects spends only a few hours of active mobility after hatching from the eggs, and thereafter they completely sedentary nature or sedentary type of life cycle. So there in a lac insect, mainly a few hours of their active mobility found in the in their life cycle after hatching from the eggs, and remaining life cycle of that lac insect mainly a sedentary, means not movable. They only sedentary in nature, means they fix their location at one point and throughout complete their entire life cycle on that particular point. So mainly this sedentary life of lac insect, which is favorable for the infestation of their natural enemies. So due to that, natural enemies cause 35 to 40% lac loss is caused due to that natural enemies in a lac production. So vertebrate predators, mainly monkeys, squirrels, rats, lizards, woodpeckers, and other birds, these are the vertebrate predators mainly cause loss to the lac. A total of 16 species of birds and woodpeckers have been recorded which infest to the lac insect. Vertebrate enemies of lac insect, mainly important vertebrates, mainly squirrels and rats. They cause 50% brood sticks are damaged by them. So brood sticks means those sticks which are used for the infestation of new trees or inoculation of new shoots of a trees for production purpose. That is called as a brood stick. So near about 50% of brood stick infested due to the rats and squirrels. They consume full-grown gravid females. Monkey damage, the lac infestation management for that vertebrate enemies, scaring animals using audio devices. So create a noise using audio audio devices, so that we should prevent or management that squirrels, rats, monkeys. Then insect predators, mainly in that Eublema amabilis, this is the major predator which belongs to order Lepidoptera. This is the major predator. Then Eublema coccidiphaga, Eublema situla, Pseudohypetopa pulvera, Chrysopa lassiparda, Sylvanus leary, इशिनोप्टेरा पल्वेस्टाटा एंड होलोसेरा पल्वेले पल्वे पल्वे रेरा. दीज आर द मेजर इंसेक्ट प्रिडेटर्स. देन पैरासिटॉइड्स इन दैट एंसिस्टस डोडोनिया इरी क्राइटस डेविटिजी कोकोफैगस टिचरिची मेरिटा जेवेंसिस अरिचेट्राहाइड्रिनियस कैल्वी कोरिस टेचरिडी फैगस टेचरिडी टेचरिडी एप्रो स्टोइटस परप्यूरियस. दीज आर दी पैरासिटॉइड्स मेनली इंटरेस्ट टू द लैक इंसेक्ट. सो फर्स्ट वन प्रेडेटर दैट इज द यूब्लिमा एमेब्लिस cause most damage during the katki and agni strains of black insect. It was 30 to 35% damage to that katki and agni black crops. The larva enters into either through the opening of the incrustation or by tunneling a hole through incrustation. Symptoms of infestation: attacked lac cells can easily identify because its color is a pinkish in color. A single larva can destroy 40 to 60 lac insect cells of Eublema amabilis. This is the predator which causes near about 40 to 60 lac insect destroyed by a single larva. And their sign of infestation, the lac infestation, their color will be changed into a pinkish in color. Then Pseudohypatopulveria, there also another name, Holocera pulveria. This is also important predator of lac insect. It feeds on the live and dead insect, dead lac insect, and is found in large numbers in a stored lac as compared to the field lac. They mainly infest to the stored lac. Symptoms: mainly larval stage feed on the lac larvae and spins a loose web in that infested lac. A single larva predators destroy 45 to 60 mature lac cells. So these are the two major predators: Eublema amabilis and Holocera pulveria, which cause most destruction in a lac insect. Next predator, that is the Chrysoparla carnea. First instar larva feeds immediately on the lac insect. It does not tunnel its way through the lac incrustation. The larva of that Chrysopa mainly feeds on the body of lac insect. And damage caused due to the predatory insect is estimated to near about 40% due to that Eublema amabilis, Holocera pulveria, and Chrysoparla carnea. They contribute 40% lac destruction or losses in a field lac insect as well as in a stored lac. Management practices: in that preventive management practices, parasites and predators, pre-brood lac sticks used for the inoculation, funky lac sticks means removal of the brood lac sticks after the inoculation should be removed from the inoculated trees in 2 to 3 weeks and immersed in water to kill the pest. That is called as a funky lac stick. After the inoculation, that funky lac stick should be removed from the inoculated trees in 2 to 3 weeks and immersed in a water to kill that pest if their source of infestation in that brood lac sticks. The entire crop should be harvested at the maturity. Partial harvesting should be avoided. If we do a partial harvesting, if the infestation is noticed on that particular lac infestation, maybe serious due to the partial harvestation, partial harvesting of that lac. Stick lac should be scrapped as soon as possible after the harvesting and immediately convert into a seed lac. So we can minimize the infestation of that predators and parasites. This is the preventive measures. Infected lac stick, stick lac should be treated with fumigant, insecticides along with predators and pest. Mainly fumigants we should use for the management of that infested stick lac. In that carbon disulfide CS2 preferably used for that killing of predators as well as parasites. Remove eggs of Chrysopa feces from the plant or lac cells time to time. Regular monitoring is necessary for observation of any attack of that insect pest on the field condition as well as in a storage condition of a lac. Then uses of lac, earlier at the time of that topic started, we mentioned that uses of that lac insect mainly in the paint industries, electricals, automobiles, cosmetics, leather, wood finishing, other industries, gramophone industries, decorative as well as insulating varnishes, first coating on wood to fill the pores, then manufacturing of glazed paper, printing, waterproofing inks, lac bangles, dental plates, optical frames. Also lac is used for finishing various products such as playing cards, oil cloth, for preserving archaeological, zoological specimens. In electrical industry, lac is used as a coating of insulator, coating of spark plugs, cement of sockets of electrical lamp, anti-cracking insulating, pharmaceutical industry in that coating of tablets, micro encapsulations of vitamins, coating of medicines. Lac dye is used in dyeing of wood, wool and silk, soft drink, formulation, peel coating, confectionery and chocolate coating. Lac wax has wide variety of uses in manufacturing shoe polish, tailor's chalk, lipstick, crayons for writing in glass. Nowadays, it is also used, lac dyes has been used in India as a skin cosmetic and dye for wool and silk. Bleached lac has specialized demand for coating, medical tablets, confectionaries, etc. So these are the various wide range of uses of that lac, which is obtained from the lac insect. Then next topic, that is the identification of insect parasitoids. So parasitoids means what is the definition of parasitoid? A parasitoid is an insect living on or in the body of another insect called the host, from which it gets protection and food during its immature stages, and the adults are the free living. So this is the definition of parasitoid. A parasitoid is an insect living on or in the body of another insect called the host, from which it gets protection as well as food during its immature stage, and the adults are the free living. Only immature stages of that parasitoid insect parasitoid that their host and adult, which is a free living. In a typical case, eggs are laid on or in the body of the host. The larva feed on the body contents of the host pupate either inside or on the host body and emerge as adults, which is a free living, not cause damage to the host. The hosts are not killed immediately due to the parasitization of a parasitoids. Most of the parasitoids belongs to Hymenoptera order and Diptera. So major share of that insect from Hymenopteran orders, near about 90% insects, insect parasitoids belongs to Hymenoptera order and 10% from the Diptera order. Then order Hymenoptera mainly major insects which are the parasitoids. The ovipositor originates and protrudes ventrally from the abdomen and is used to eggs in their host. There are three superfamilies in that: Insomniidae, possesses long filiform antenna, wings are finned. Family Insomniidae, example Erebus, Trochanterus, a larval parasitoid on major pest of coconut, that is the coconut black-headed caterpillar Opisina or Nozella. Erebus, Trochanterus. So this is the Erebus, Trochanterus, mainly a larval. They parasitoid the larval stage of coconut black-headed caterpillar. That's why it is called as a larval parasitoid. Antenna mainly longer with more than 16 segments. Trochanter, that is the portion of legs, have two segments, possesses two recurrent fins and rarely one on the wings. Abdomen three times as long as rest of the body, head and thorax. Ovipositor longer than the body, large, slender, black, yellow or reddish yellow insects. Larva are endo or ectoparasite on many group of insects and spiders. Ectoparasite and endoparasite means, ecto means the mainly parasite on the surface of the body of host insect, and endoparasite means within a body of host insect, Erebus, Trochanterus. The next family belongs to superfamily Insomniidae, that is the Braconidae. So Bracon brevicornis, a larval parasitoid on coconut black-headed caterpillar Opisina or Nozella, Chelonis, Blackburnii, egg larval parasitoid on cotton spotted bollworm Aedes vitella. So Bracon brevicornis and Chelonis Blackburnii, these are the two examples of a family Braconidae. Bracon brevicornis mainly larval parasitoids of coconut black-headed caterpillar, and Chelonis Blackburnii, this is the egg larval parasitoid on cotton spotted bollworm. So egg larval parasitoid means they Chelonis Blackburnii mainly parasitize the eggs as well as larval stage of the spotted bollworm Aedes vitella. Hence it is called as a egg as well as larval parasitoid. In that family, adults are relatively small, more stout-bodied than Insomniids. Abdomen is about as long as the head thorax combined, not more than one recurrent fins on their wings, not as bright as Insomniids, bright in color, mostly endoparasitic on Lepidopteran larvae. So mostly they are the endoparasitic in nature, means they parasitoid inside the body of a host. Then next superfamily, that is the Chalcidoidae. First superfamily, that is the Insomniidae. देन नेक्स्ट सुपर फैमिली दैट इज द चेल्सी डॉयडी. मोस्टली स्मॉलेस्ट पैरासिटॉइड्स इन दैट सुपर फैमिली एंड ग्रिगेरियस इन नेचर ऑफ दैट पैरासिटॉइड्स. ग्रिगेरियस इन नेचर मीन्स दे फीड वोरेसियसली ऑन द होस्ट आफ्टर द पैरासिटाइजेशन. एंटीना दैट इज द जेनिकुलेट टाइप ऑफ एंटीना. एबडोमेन वेरी शॉर्ट शेप ऑफ एबडोमेन मेनली ग्लोबुलर ग्लोबुलर विथ वेरी स्लेंडर प्रोपोडियम विंग्स विदाउट फेन्स. देर आर दिंग्स टोटली फेन्स आर अब्सेंट ऑन द विंग्स. फैमिली मेनली चेल्सिडीडी एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दैट फैमिली. ब्रैचिमेरिया नेपेंटिडिस अ लार्वल पैरासिटॉइड ऑफ ओपिसिना आर्नोजला दैट इज द कोकोनट ब्लैक हेडेड caterpillar. So this is the larval parasitoid, means the parasitoid the larva of Opisina arnosella. This is the minute insect abdomen, which is a hind femur enlarged, having a tooth on their hind femur. Wings are not folded longitudinally, fin at रेस्ट रेस्टिंग कंडिशन त्यांचे विंग्स फोल्डेड झालेले नसतात ऍब्डोमेन वरती. ओव्हिपोजिस्टर स्ट्रेट अँड शॉर्ट पॅरासिटिक ऑन लेपिडोप्टेरा डिप्टेरा अँड पोलिप्टेरन इन्सेक्ट. देन नेक्स्ट फॅमिली बिलॉंग्स टू सुपर फॅमिली चेल्सिडॉइडी दॅट इज द ट्रायकोग्रामा टिडी. So this is the most useful family for the parasitization of many lepidopterous pest. Example, Trichogramma chelonis. So this Trichogramma chelonis an egg parasitoid on many lepidopterous pest. This is the egg parasitoid, that means they parasitize the eggs of many lepidopterous pest, mostly egg parasitoid. Minute insect 0.3 to 1 mm long with three segmented tarsi and broad and elongated four wings with rows of microscopic hairs on that wings, hind wings which are reduced with the hairs. Next family belongs to super family Chalcidoidea, that is the example Trichospilus purpura and Tetra fishes. Easily are the parasitoids of a coconut blackhead caterpillar Opisina arnosella. Have four segmented that is in that legs tarsi. And tarsus may have brilliant metallic color. Trichospilus purpura and Tetra fishes Israeli, these are the people parasitoids of the coconut हेडेड कैटरपिलर ओपिसिना आर्नोजेला पीपल पैरासिटाइड पैरासिटाइड द पीपल स्टेज ऑफ कोकोनट ब्लैक हेडेड कैटरपिलर। सो अडल्ट्स हैव फोर सेगमेंटेड टार्सी मे हैव ब्रिलियंट मेटालिक कलर। मेल्स ऑफ मेनी स्पीसीज हैव पिक्नेट एंटेना मोस्टली पैरासिटाइड पैरासिटिक ऑन एफिड स्केल इंसेक्ट एंड सम आर ऑन प्यूपी ऑफ लेपिडोप्टेरा। सो दिस इज द ट्राइकोस्पाइलस प्यूपिहोरा एंड दिस वन दैट इज द टेट्रा स्विचस इज डेरी। सो दिस टू पैरासिटॉइड्स फ्रॉम द फैमिली पिलोफाइडी। द नेक्स्ट सुपर फैमिली थर्ड नंबर बिलोंग्स टू ऑर्डर हेमिनोप्टेरा दैट इज द बिथाइलो आईडी बिथाइलो ऑइडी। स्मॉलर देन इंसमोनाइड्स इंसेक्ट एंड लार्जर देन चैल्सिडोडी इंसेक्ट। फैमिली बिथाइलिडी एग्जाम्पल पैरा सी रोला दैट इज द गोनाइजस दैट इज द दिस इज द ओल्ड नेम। नेफेंटिडिस अ लार्वल पैरासिटाइड ऑन कोकोनट ब्लैक हेडेड कैटरपिलर। स्मॉल टू मीडियम इन साइज यूजली डार्क कलर्ड वास्प। Females of many species are wingless and looks like a ant. In few species, both winged as well as wingless forms occur in each sex. Parasitic on mainly on Lepidopteran and Coleopteran order insect. Then next order of parasitoid insect that is the Diptera family. Tachinidae. Example, Thermiopsis inference, a larval parasitoid on sugarcane shoot borer, Chilo infuscatellus, large bristle flies. Bristles means number of hairs like structure on their body. That is, bristle flies, eggs may be macro type or micro type. Two types, macro or micro type. Macro type eggs are laid directly on the host body. Usually attached to the neck region by a gelatinous secretion. Example, Sphogosia baziana. This is the another insect belongs to family Tachinidae that parasite on the coconut black headed caterpillar. These are the microtype eggs are laid on the host plant. And the host larva feeding on the plant tissues ingest them. So this is the microtype eggs laid by the Sphogosia baziana on the host plant, and that host larva feeding on that plant tissues may get ingested in their body, and they parasitize the host, that is the coconut black-headed caterpillar. Macrotype eggs are mainly laid by the Thermiopsis inferences, a larval parasitoid on sugarcane shoot borer on the host body, and microtype eggs are laid on the host plant, and that host larva feeding on that plant tissues which are which having eggs, and they eat that eggs ingested into the body. And they parasitize the host. So, Pogosia baziana deposit microtype eggs, and Thermiopsis inferens deposit macrotype eggs. Then, order Lepidoptera in that family, Epericanidae. So, most of the Lepidopteran insects, which are the pest on various crops. But this is the single family from which the parasitoid or beneficial insect mainly on the sugarcane leaf hopper Pyrrhella purpurcella Epericania melanoleuca. This is the only one parasitoid belongs to order Lepidoptera, which is a beneficial and parasitic on nymphal and other stages of sugarcane Pyrrhella. The body is totally blackish in color, wings also ब्लैकिश इन कलर एंड देयर एंटेना विच इज अ बाइपेक्टिनेट टाइप ऑफ एंटेना इन दैट इपरिकेनिया मेलानोल्यूका. सो दिस इज द ओनली वन इंसेक्ट बिलोंग्स टू ऑर्डर लिपिडोप्टेरा. दिस इज द बेनिफिशियल टू द ह्यूमन बीइंग्स एक्ट एज अ पैरासिटेड ऑन शुगर केन लीफ हॉपर पायरेला परप्यूसिला. Then identification of predatory insect. What is mean by predator? So predator as comparatively larger in size to the parasitoids, active in habit as compared to the parasitoids, and having a structural modification for catching the prey with well-developed sense organs, capacity for swift movements. They feed upon a large number of small insects every day, and the important groups are as follows. In that first one, order Odonata. In that mainly Anseptera, example that is the dragonfly, and damselfly belongs to suborder Zygoptera. Dragonfly and damselfly, these are the predators on many small insect, midges, mosquitoes, small moths. So relatively these predators, which are larger in size as compared to their host, immature stages of that dragonflies, damselflies act as a aquatic feeding on a aquatic insect, mainly immature stages, that is called as a nades. These nades which remain in a aquatic condition and feeding on a aquatic insect, mainly mosquitoes, larva, other aquatic insect. The nades in that labium is modified into a prehensile organ called as a mask for catching their prey. Adults feed on midges, mosquitoes, flies, moths, moth. Adults are capable of catching their prey during flight with the help of basket shape of their legs. So these are the structural modifications in their immature stage, that is the nades, structural modification in a labium in immature stage, and structural modification in that predator in adult stage in a legs. So basket type or basket shape of their legs for catching the prey during the flight, and labium in a immature stage modified into a prehensile organ called a mask for catching the prey in a water. So these are the dragonflies and damselflies. The next order of a predatory insect, that is the order Dictyoptera family Mantidae. Example, praying mantids are large elongate insect. Nymphs and adults are cryptical colored with long prehensile raptatorial types of four legs. Highly predaceous, feeding on a variety of insect like flies, grasshoppers, many caterpillars, etc. Example, mantis. Then order Hemiptera family Rudoviidae. Asian bug or cone nose bug or kissing bug, this is the predator. The beak or proboscis is short and having a three segment. Most are predaceous and some are blood sucking. Both nymphs and adults are predaceous. Herpactor costalis on the red cotton bug, this Discus cingulatus, usually blackish or brownish in color. So Herpactor costalis, that predator on the red cotton bug, this Discus cingulatus. The next family belongs to order Hemiptera, that is the Pentatomidae. Example, sting bugs. Bugs are shield shaped with five segment antenna. Some of the species are predaceous on Lepidopterus larva. Both nymph and adults are predaceous. Eucanthicona Fursilata on the larvae of red hairy caterpillar Ansecta albistriga and gram caterpillar Helicorpa armigera. So these are the two pests on which that sting bug mainly predaceous their nymphal and adult stages. Next family belongs to order Hemiptera, that is the Belostomatidae giant water bug. So they mainly predaceous on the aquatic insect. So elongated oval shape of body, somewhat flattened shape with raptorial forelegs. Feed on variety of aquatic insect. Next family, that is the family Miridae. Elongated soft bodied insect, few species are predaceous, green mirid bug, Critorinus levidipennis, mainly feeds on the eggs and early stage of nymphs of green leaf hopper, brown plant hopper, white back plant hopper in a rice. So these are the serious sucking pest of rice, green leaf hopper, brown plant hopper and white backed plant hoppers. On that Critorinus levidipennis mainly a predator useful in on the eggs as well as early stages of their nymphs. Then family Felidae, ripple bugs, aquatic insect living on the surface of water, brown or black in color. Example Microvellia atrolineata, feeding on the first instar caterpillars of Lepidopteran pest, green leaf hopper, brown plant hopper, white backed plant hopper in a rice ecosystem. So mainly these ripple bugs predaceous on the aquatic insects which are living on the surface of a water. The next predaceous order, that is the Neuroptera family Marmilionitidae, example antlion. So this is the antlion predator, belongs to order Neuroptera. Larvae construct pitfalls and remain buried in the soil, feed on the ants, other insects that fall into that pits, feed by inserting the mandibulo sectorial mouth parts into the prey and suck the internal contents of that prey. Then next family Chrysopidae, Chrysoperla carnea, common name green lace wing, aphid wolves, adults which is green in color with golden or copper colored eyes, feed on more than 18 families of insect. The larvae are predaceous mainly on aphids, also on eggs of Lepidopteran insects, psyllids, cochlids, thrips, mites. Larvae have sharp mandibles. Eggs of aphid lions are stalked or pediculate. Chrysoperla carnea, their larval stage mainly a predaceous in nature on many variety of insect, mainly sucking pest as well as Lepidopteran insect. Order Diptera, mainly family first Acelidae, robber flies. Adults are mostly elongate with a tapering abdominal portion, body covered with dense hairs. Legs are long, strong and well developed. Adults are predaceous, attack on a variety of insects like wasps, bees, grasshopper, flies, etc. Mouth parts are piercing type. They feed on sucking the body fluid of the prey. So this is the robber flies, mainly predaceous on the variety of insects like wasps, bees, grasshoppers, flies, etc. And they feed by sucking the body fluid of the prey. The next family from the order Diptera, that is the Cirripidae, hoverflies. Hoverfly adults are brightly colored and resembles like bees and wasps. Good pollinators, maggots are green in color, feed on aphids by sucking their body fluids. This hoverfly looks like a honeybees or wasp. The next order, that is the Coleoptera order, mainly family Coccinellidae, ladybird beetles, beetles which are small in size, dark colored, brightly colored, oval in shape, convex shape of body, grubs elongate, somewhat flat in shape, covered with minute spines or tubercles on their body. Adults and grubs feeds on aphids, coccids, millibugs, whiteflies, other soft-bodied insect, except one or two species in the family, all are predaceous. Example, Rhodolia cardinalis, mainly predaceous on Isera purchasi, that is the cottony scutcheon scale, is the major pest of citrus. Family, Carabidae, ground beetle, dark in color, shiny and somewhat flat in shape. Most of them feed on caterpillars. Example, Inthia 6, Guttata, Opionia indica. Family, next family, Cicindelidae, tiger beetles. Beetles are very active, bright in color. They run and fly rapidly. Both adults and grubs are predaceous. Adults capture the prey with sickle-shaped mandibles. Example, Cicindela species. Family, Staphylinidae, row beetles. Example, Pedirus fusips feeds on the rice leaf holder. Next order, that is the order Hymenoptera. Family, Vespidae. Wasps mainly collect various insects and feed their larvae within in their nest. Mud wasps construct nets made of mud, provide caterpillars for the young one in that nest. Family, PCD, digger wasp construct nets made up of mud and feed its young ones with insect caterpillars. Next family, Formicidae, about half the members of the family are predaceous upon the various insect, mainly black ants. These are the predaceous in nature of many insects. So this is the identification of major parasitoids and predators. Identification of major